We now have details on a funeral arrangement for a local teen. 16-year-old Riley Rogers died on Saturday. This came after a car accident on State Road 59. Folks who knew Riley say she was a kind girl who loved volleyball. Her funeral will be on Friday, August the 2nd. It'll take place at the Northview High School Gymnasium in Brazil. Visitation is on Thursday from 3 until 8 p.m. at Moore Funeral Home. Instead of flowers, Riley's family is asking for people to donate to the Riley Rogers Memorial Fund.